Welcome back.
Fellow researcher, how can I help you?
I'm not talking to you.
Return whenever you like. I'm always glad of the company of a fellow scholar.
Okay, time to place the traps or the lures. Wigga, 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 wigga. Place all the things down, place them all down, till we get the lures. Whee!
Now we wait for the dragon.
Oh, level 14. Oh. Nice. I'll take it all. It's like we're not that far from him, so we'll just run instead of teleporting and such. The low level dragons, easier to kill. Plus, now that I've kind of learned that I have to be slightly closer than I think I should be for dealing damage, things go better.
After more than 30 days, I have yet to observe the abyssal high dragon in. Oh, yes? Can I assist you?
The high dragon attacked me when I planted the bait. I'm afraid it's dead.
She attacked? How wonderful! You had a first-hand view of her behavior. Did you take any notes on her aggressive posturing? I suppose you wouldn't have. No matter. I should very much like to interview you. At a later time, of course. I could join your Inquisition. My expertise. help me find other specimens?
Sure.
Certainly. I'm sure the Inquisition could use a draconologist.
Excellent. I'm sure my research will be of great use to you.
Agent acquired. Power. See what else is. Nothing else. Okay. Why off to Skyhold? Dragons. That was an easy dragon. We've killed 5 dragons. There's technically 11 dragons from what I read online. But that's fine. I do wonder when... So I haven't been following Dragon Age 4, like, stories of it. I saw the in it, like, the little teaser they did last year for it, and that's it. So I know the existence of 4. But I don't know when or where it's going to be happening. It's EA. Hopefully it's on EA Play. And my little brother still has that, so I can actually play it. Or he owns it, or he buys it himself to play. Because I think it'll be interesting. The trailer showed Tevinter, so... The notion of Tevinter is going to be interesting. Run, run, run. Whee! Over here. To ask forward what she learned about sense of the strange armor, her glee over her discovery is disconcerting, but if she might prove well. Okay. So now we back out so that we can go talk to Cullen. Well, why are we here?
Marvelous business, the Winter Palace. Saving the day, reconciling lovers, mediating a civil war. So sugary, it's nauseating. All this dancing, politics, and murder. Makes me a bit homesick.
Happy to oblige. A taste of home just for you.
Not just for me. Fun for the whole family.
Perhaps I should have invited some.
We were there. That's what.
I hope you tried the ham they were serving, by the way. Tasted of despair. It's fascinating.
Oh, yes.
I'd like to talk to you about something.
How an elf and a Tevinter.
My father Whoop. Finally come up with a decent offer to buy me from you?
No, it's nothing like that.
I wouldn't blame you. My father's a very wealthy man.
I meant I wanted to talk about us.
What's the latest news on the US front, then?
I was hoping to get to know you better.
So, you and I. People will talk.
Let them.
All right. We'll see how this goes. Don't say I didn't warn you. I could watch you roam Skyhold all day. Here and there you run checking in on your followers.
Why don't they come to you, feed you grapes, rub your shoulders? I suppose it's more fun this way. For me, I mean. You're rather strapping. I noticed you're rather strapping yourself. Of course you have. That only takes eyes. Luckily, I have those. You do. A rather fetching pair. At any rate, you didn't pass by to hear me fawn. Something on your mind? I should go. You know where I'll be.
Gotta have fun while it happens. Where do I gotta go? Here? Nope. Wait, I always screw this up, so we'll just go whee!
No red lyrium, no allies, and soon Samson will have no armor, I hope.
You hope?
Dagna's started work on her red lyrium samples, but she needs more details on the armor.
Okay.
We found orders in the mine. They mentioned Maddox, a name I did not expect to hear.
Samson's letter said something about taking over as the vessel.
Perhaps it's a rank among the Red Templars. It could be a title from ancient Tevinter. Or it's some other role Corypheus has planned for Samson, and Maddox is part of it.
Did he serve with you and Samson in Kirkwall?
Maddox was a mage in Kirkwall's circle. Samson smuggled letters between him and his sweetheart. Eventually, Samson was caught. That's why he was cast out of the order. Maddox was made tranquil and became a skilled craftsman of magical items. Samson must have rescued him.
I can't believe they made a man tranquil over a few love letters.
The official charge was corrupting the moral integrity of a Templar. Knight Commander Meredith wielded the brand for far lesser offenses, believe me.
Why would Maddox need saving?
When the mages rebelled in Kirkwall, the worst battles took place at the gallows in the circle itself.
Mm-hmm.
I thought Maddox had died in the fighting, or was eking out a living on the streets. A hard fate for a tranquil in Kirkwall. Samson must have found him, taken him in.
Having an inside man among Samson's forces would be invaluable if we could convince him.
I couldn't say. I've lived around Tranquil most of my life and I've never understood them. It seems Maddox built Samson's armor for him and maintains it still.
Mm-hmm.
Tranquil and Kirkwall needed rare and expensive supplies for their enchantments. Supplies we can trace. I can have our men kick down some doors, Inquisitor. Samson's armor might lead us right to his stronghold.
Okay. Teleport.
How bracing to be in the thick of the game again. The last time I was at Alam Shiral was Countess Letienne's wedding.
Okay.
There were a dozen affairs, 5 secret alliances, and a duel between 2 chevaliers over the vintage of an Antivan port. But until the Duchess was en masse, I've never seen the Winter Palace in shock.
The nobility needed a shock. Corypheus played them all for fools.
I agree completely. The game's become increasingly insular in the past few years. Corypheus skillfully took advantage. It's disturbing. So few people in the Orlesian court were aware of the Duchess's machinations.
The Empress realized she was in danger.
She's always in danger. Those loyal to her should have practiced more vigilance. But let's not lose sight of victory. Your actions at the ball have secured us allies and favors alike.
Playing the game was thrilling. We did just make history.
Indeed. Tales of this affair have begun circulating in Val Royale. Although I do wish Varric would show a bit more restraint in his accounts of the evening.
Of course Varric would be the showboat. Alright. Ooh, Inquisition perks. I don't really... Combat ability point. Favor for a favor. Rare stocks. Merchant semesters when they have sales in their stores. Secrets. 10% chance to get more herbs. Gain a collection of tier 1 herbs. Okay. Forces. Don't really care. All that was going defense. Defense. Okay. 12 minutes. Okay. Alliances with Angered Eyes. So if we go down here, I see it through the mountains.
Let's see what
bam. An appeal to the Shaperet.
At your service.
Okay. So. We need to figure out a mission to do. I'm not gonna worry about that. Rifts. No. Those are, no. Exalted Plains. Maps. Soldier's Letters. Sketch. No, Forbidden Oasis. That's right. Aha. You know what? Okay, well, we travel. This will be the end of this episode, so I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Though, if it's grand or small, then you can probably keep up to date. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!